Hi guys from Encino One. Today I'm making a new video, and it's the Sunday 23rd of February, and I'm gonna talk about today this Matic, as you see here, the F411WSE. I bought this flight control a bit too late, actually. Usually would be better bought before and tested, but I bought too late, unfortunately. Anav, he does the best to go forward and not backward, so improve the system day by day. And the flight controller, unfortunately, if you don't buy at the right time, when it come out like this, flight controller come at 2.21. Now, unfortunately, the iNav is 2.4, so you have to go one step up, 2.3. It may handle well, may not, I don't know. It's the reason why I want to test out this flight controller. I put on here on the darts, it's on the bottom here. I'm going to go a bit more closer, there is a bit more light condition. There we are, it's on the bottom, focus camera. Okay. I put inside, there is an orange receiver on the back. I don't know if you can see, I'm going to put that aside. So, as you see on the back, I'm going to increase my focus. Okay, there is an orange receiver on the back. It's not the best, but for temporary to test, it's going to be good. Later on, I'm planning to remove that. But it's the only one at the moment. I have an S-bus, so I'm going to use that. Okay, let's talk about this flight controller. Was the best to use 2.21 on this flight controller. Unfortunately, my system iNav went a little bit up, and I need to go up with the system inside 2.3. And I'm hoping it's gonna go good job. You know, the flight control, unfortunately, when they get a bit past by the time and iNav is going forward, it means the flight controller is a stop. Let's say a step back. So you have to get an update inside the system of the flight controller. If it was 2.21, you need to go for 2.3 because I now accept from and start from 2.3. Unless you have been kept your old iNav inside your computer. I have two computers actually. So I keep the old one side and keep the new one the other side. So I keep both. Of course, I prefer to taste the new one because there is a new feature, new system. There are some improvement. So I want to see the flight controller how it handles. I'm going to use 2.3 on this flight controller. And the only thing I noticed on YouTube, not too many people have been using this tiny flight controller. Actually look nice, the spec look good, but it's gonna work, I don't know, you're gonna manage the job. Actually, when I never go forward, sometimes the flight controller is left behind. Let's hope it's not the case on this flight controller. I wanna test on Matic website, actually report you can use 2.3 and it reports stable, so let's hope we're gonna do the job. I've been mounted on these darts and so far look good. On the test bench, look, respond very well. GPS, all the data so far I get through the flight controller look good. So we're gonna test it. The beginning, I don't put no camera on the front. If you see, it's empty. I put the finger, there is no camera. There is the cable here, but the camera is being removed. In case of eventuality, I will dip on the ground, crash. There is only a transmitter. It's the one going to do the job to send me all the data. It's what I'm interested for the beginner flight. I'm going to do plenty of flights. So I'm going to do at least 6-7 flights before I decide to send this out. I will not release any plane without doing plenty of tests. Battery consumption, many things. I'm going to recheck again my receiver on the back because I don't trust that much. It's an Orange receiver 820 V3 from Orange. It's the newest on the market, and this my review is very bad about that. But I will keep fly around 400 meter, 500, so you're gonna do the job. If you wanna see the review of the flight with the receiver, go back in my channel. You're gonna see the review about that. It's not that good, so don't expect any good from the receiver from Orange. Unfortunately, I don't know if it was the same engineer who designed that, because the previous one had done a good job, but the third revision from that, it was the worst you can go from the receiver. Anyway, let's go back to the flight controller. The test bench seems okay. I'm gonna mark this one as a first video from FO11 WSC, and then I'm gonna do second video and let you know. I didn't see any video on YouTube. Not too many ever put this flight controller. Probably they didn't want to put better review. Let's hope I will put my review anyway. In either case, fail or not fail, I will put my review. I will not put a review as bad review, but I'm gonna let you know the way it behave, because I love Matic. So far, I've been done best flight controller so far. I didn't see anyone step up with old things and new things in the flight controller. It seems Matic is doing a good job. So my review is not review Matic. I review the flight controller only, the way it behave, because I believe Matic does beautiful flight controller. All my flight controller and the plane, they are all from Matic. Some others like this one on these darts is Eagle 3, as you see here. I'm gonna go a bit more closer. The Eagle 3 flight controller, on the bottom there is a Matic and Matic VTX. So I use a lot from Matic. It's my trusty things. I have a plane of other plane over there in my room. There is a special room where I have a plane of a plane. You're not gonna believe how many they are. There are too many. And most of them, they use a Matic system, PDB, VTX, flight controller. And the other half use Eagle 3 Vector. And then there is a split flight controller from all over the world, from Chinese one. I'm gonna still finish to put a review from a special flight controller from China, where Li Shimano reviewed that one as good. Unfortunately, mine didn't went good. It was a gyro problem. It was so tight place where I put the flight controller, the vibration get in, so I need to remove and put in a place a bit more larger, so to full review the flight controller. Okay, I stop here. Hope you like the video. I'm gonna put my final overview about this flight controller. I'm sure I'm gonna do good. I'm definitely sure. I will not put a video with, because as you see, there is no camera on the top. It's only about get data from, I have a special ground station where you get all the data from that. Very important for me, especially in the beginner when I start, you know, to get a long range with a fly controller. I need to test and retest many flights. It's not based in one single flight, but I do many flights. On the test bench, you look okay. And that's, it give me the confidence that I can start, go forward. So put a second video, hope you're gonna like it. I'm sure I'm gonna put definitely the second video. You're gonna see the Matic FO11 WSC. I'm gonna mark a second video, so you're gonna see my final review. I'm sure you're gonna do a good job, and thumbs up. Hope you like it. See you for next video. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.